Good morning. I hope you had a great 4-day weekend. We have a few birthdays to announce. On Sunday, it was Mrs. Potts' birthday. On Monday, it was Mrs. O'Neill's birthday. And on Monday, it was also Knox in third grade. And then today is Knox in fifth grade's birthday. If you see any of those people, make sure that you give them a gator wave. Happy birthday.